To sell out. Okay, there are two definitions to this, and I think you guys already know one of them. To sell out of something means a store has all these products, like maybe an iPhone, and they sold all of them. That means they sold out. They're all sold out, okay? The other definition that we're talking about today is more of a personality thing, okay? If someone sells out, that means they betray their original aspirations or they betray something that they believed in to get more money or to get more popularity or to get more fame, something like that. It is a very negative thing. You don't want to be a sellout.
Okay, when do you think, you know, we can use this expression in a negative way, sellout?
So there are a lot of different situations that I think about when I think of sellout. The first one I think of is in music. I used to be in a band and there were many other bands around us. And there was this one band and they played really unique, cool music, right? And it was like very artistic and they always played it, but they didn't have that many fans because it was so unique, right? But then one big company guy came up to him and he said, hey, if you make this pop song like this, you'll become much more popular, but ditch that old way. And they said, oh, okay. So they stopped playing that really unique music. And then they started playing this really corny pop music. But because of that, they made a lot of money. They had a lot more fans. But a lot of people are saying, oh, they sold out. They gave up their original art just to make more money. Another example that I can think of for selling out is maybe there's this mom and this dad and they made this really cute little restaurant and they made all these amazing recipes and it was just their recipes. But then this bigger company came and said, hey, we'll give you millions of dollars if you let us franchise your restaurant so we can copy the recipe and give it to many different places. And they said, yeah, that's okay. They kind of sold out. And then usually when you go to those other restaurants, it's not as good quality as that original one was, but they sold out, they got all the money, they got the popularity, but it's not really a good thing.
For any final words?
Even though we want our book to sell out, we want all of you guys to buy the book, me and Luke, we're never gonna sell out. We're gonna keep helping you guys as much as we can, okay? So keep watching our videos and buy our book.
Luke, English. 자, 여러분들, 오늘의 표현은요, sell out이라는 표현인데요. 사실 sell out 하면요, 여러분들이 바로 생각이 나는 게 sold out이라는 겁니다. 그쵸? sold out이라는 관이 들어봤죠? 내가 어떤 야구 경기를 가려고 하는데 야구 경기가 무지하게 인기가 있었어요. 그쵸? 그러니까 살려고 하니까 이미 다 나갔어요. 티켓이 동난 거예요. Wow, it's sold out. 할 수 있겠죠? 아이폰이 나왔습니다. 근데 워낙 인기가 많아갖고요. 금방 나가버렸어요. 동나버렸어요. Wow, I'm sorry, we're sold out. 이렇게 그 회사 상점, 점원이 말할 수 있겠죠? I'm sorry, you know, it's all sold out. 이렇게 말할 수 있습니다.
17 nights, we sell out every single night. 17 nights, we sell out every single night.
근데 일단은요, 오늘은 저희가 이런 sell out, 이 표현 있죠? 다 판매하다라는 그 표현이 아니라 다른 표현을 좀 알아보도록 하겠는데요. 이게 바로 뭐냐면요, 이런 말입니다. 영혼을 팔다라는 거예요, 영혼을. 여러분들, 보통이요, 맨 처음에 자기 어떤 비전을 가지고 열심히 어떠한 자기 음악을 하는 사람들이 있겠죠, 그렇죠? 근데 문제는 뭐냐면 그렇게 하는데 돈이 안 돼요. 그러다 보면 사실 어떠한 돈을 벌 수 있는 기회가 생겼을 때 자기 어떠한 그 비전과 다른 것이라고 할지라도 그거를 테이크하는 경우가 종종 보게 됩니다. 그런 사람들 종종 보게 되죠. 그런 사람들이 바로 뭐냐면 셀아웃한 거예요. 셀아웃, he totally sold out 이렇게 말할 수 있겠죠. 그리고 그런 사람도 셀아웃이라고 할 수 있어요. He is a sellout 이렇게 말을 할 수 있다라는 것이죠. 아시겠죠?
Baby, why did you lie to me about working here?
Because I was ashamed, okay? I sold out for the cash.
Baby, why did you lie to me about working here?
Because I was ashamed, okay? I sold out for the cash.
Baby, why did you lie to me about working here?
Because I was ashamed, okay? I sold out for the cash.
Baby, why did you lie to me about working here?
Because I was ashamed, okay? I sold out for the cash.
Baby, why did you lie to me about working here?
Because I was ashamed, okay? I sold out for the cash.
I don't know where you are these days and you sold out. I don't know where you are these days and you sold out. I don't know where you are these days and you sold out. I don't know where you are these days and you sold out. I don't know where you are these days and you sold out.
자, 저희는 약속합니다, 여러분들. 저희 책이 잘 팔리고 그리고 저희 책이 많은 사람에게 다가가는 거 정말 좋습니다. 하지만 우리가 단순히 이거를 하는 목적이 돈을 벌기 위한 목적이 아닙니다. 여러분들, 우리는 여러분들 도와주는 게 좋고요. 그게 저희의 사명이고 그게 우리의 비전이고 그리고 그거에 대해서 행복감을 느끼는 거예요. 그렇기 때문에 우리는 We are not gonna sell out. 정말 우리는 절대로 sell out 하지 않을 겁니다. 그거는 여러분들이 지켜보셔도 되겠습니다. 뭐 여하튼 저의 책들은 sold out 되기를 바라지만 하지만 우리는 절대로 sell out 하지 않을 거라는 거 잊지 마시기 바랍니다. 자, 우리 그러면 다음 시간에 뵙도록 하고요. 우리가 혹시나 sell out 하려고 하는 것을 보잖아요? 그러면 과감하게 그냥 우리의 punching in the stomach 해주세요. 알겠죠? See you guys next time. Take care. Bye bye.